Hi, my name is Abraham Muthia. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Uzapoint. At Uzapoint, we transform dukas and kiosks to operate like supermarkets by empowering them with simple, affordable technology. For me as an entrepreneur, I pride myself in providing efficiency and profitability for small-scale businesses in Africa. So from the very micro enterprises to the small upcoming kind of businesses, we offer them a solution through a mobile or a web platform that can allow them to control three major things: to control their stock, control their sales, and control their payments. In this way, we allow these businesses to have cloud-based record keeping, automated stock management, informed decision making, access to financial institutions. And so we are trying to make these businesses to be more and more efficient in their day-to-day operations. I'm glad to be part of the GrowthAfrica Accelerator Program 2019 in Kenya. It's been an amazing couple of days, learning a lot, re-evaluating our business, breaking it down to the nitty-gritties, and doing your business modeling afresh. And you know, as a business keeps on changing, we never, as entrepreneurs, go back to that business model and change with the times. So this has given me an opportunity to go back and reevaluate my business model. I'm very happy and very excited. Can't wait to go back to the team and now start implementing some of the things that I've actually learned. It's been a positive experience. And I think they should do more of this. I've really, really enjoyed to network with also upcoming entrepreneurs, have peer-to-peer mentorships and experiences. Yes, I've loved it.